It's really easy to compare it to Slumdog when you're dealing with a, you know, a young boy in a situation of poverty in the beginning. But apart from that, thematically and tonally, the films are completely different. You know, Slumdog has a kind of frenetic energy about it and a pacing. And this film is a sweeping story with these two pillars on each end, played by Priyanka and Nicole. You know, it's a mother's and son story. And, you know, for me personally as a performer, what was exciting is that I'm really playing more an Aussie than an Indian. You know, he goes back to that country like an alien, can't speak the language. And it's about discovering his roots, you know, and finding home. But, you know, in terms of Toronto, it's really been special. You know, I keep saying it, but I rocked up here with Slumdog in my school shoes and a borrowed suit. And, you know, it's so nice to be back here with a bit of facial hair and with this, yeah.